winning the time of fear and doubt. Sure enough, David's cry for help turned into his declaration of trust and belief that God will protect him no matter the trials he faces. And it goes like this. The Lord on high is my salvation. Of whom shall I be afraid? He helps me defeat Satan's battles whenever an attempt is made. When my enemies come to attack, they will stumble and fall. Because the Lord is my guide and strength, I shall not fear at all. There is one thing I ask of the Lord, one thing I desire the most. It is not riches or fame or something of which I can boast. I would love to be in the presence of God when I worship and sing His name, to live continually with my Lord. How I hope this glory may. I can almost hear God say,
I stand without blame or fault.